We're survivors of the crash of Oceanic 815.
Why do you find it so hard to believe?
Why do you find it so easy?